Since we're at an event for entrepreneurs, I wonder if you could just talk, I mean, what lessons do you think that can be drawn from your success of Last FM? And from you, I mean, one of the things is someone was saying to you, well, why the music space? And you said, why, you know, why not the music space? What else would you, you know, you were driven to it by passion. I mean, what else can people, what lessons can people draw?
I think you have to be personally interested in whatever problem you're trying to solve. There's no point in doing something that you're not personally engaged with because you won't follow it through. Hmm. And I think one of the things we learned is that it's not just enough to have a good idea. You have to actually like work really hard and like spend a lot of time and really put the effort in.
And you have to. It will look like it's finished a number of times, and somehow. I don't know, it's really funny because when Martin was talking before about us getting money in 2005, it's really difficult for us to reconstruct what we did from 2002 until 2005. I don't know how we survived that. But that's really what it takes, this conviction that Arjun just mentioned. You just have to want to do it and stick to it. Yeah, and
passion, obsession, whatever you call it.
Yeah, never give up. I think there was several times where it was really hairy in Last FM's genesis and we were about to hand in our job applications to the post office or something like this. Maybe the only place where we could have found work at that stage. But it's also important to work in a good team where you can drag each other along, because I don't think anybody of us could have done that totally on our own, because it's good to have, you don't always have a great day, so somebody else is there to pull you along that day, and then you pull the other person along the next day. I think that was very important.
We were lucky enough to build our team by advertising on the website. So everyone that we hired, we found them because they were fans of Last FM and they were using the product. And that makes a big difference. So the whole team is really engaged and loves the product.
You have about 85 employees now, is that right?
That's right. Yeah.
And what's day-to-day life like at the company?
Chaos.
Yeah. Organized chaos.
There's a webcam on our blog which shows you live broadcast from our ball pit, where people are sort of like diving around in the balls and sitting there programming with laptops, and we plan to do some interviews there with musicians.
It's a great infectious disease spreader. Try it.
Yeah. So it's literally a ball pit like they have at McDonald's for kids.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay. It's the adult version, so it's much deeper.
Oh, okay.
A kid would like totally disappear in there.
Everybody gets the flu at the same time. It's great stuff.